points for themselves. Their final partner, Unity Vortech, that big blue flag for the Blue Alliance. They're heading through the secret passage down toward their own courtyard. It looks like they might be playing some defense on the lined up shot from 36-18 from Potoski. Now Blitzkrieg in red across the rough terrain back to the neutral zone. It looks like Unity Vortech, not much action right away. Their signal light staying solid. Meanwhile, Sky Pulse out of
hit the arm, hit the arm, hit it.
Themselves. It looks like they might be looking for a scoring opportunity in that blue tower. Still not much action from Unity Vortech. And Unity Vortech comes back alive in those blue bunkers. They get in the way of a shot from the Red Alliance, but are unable to block it. Now underneath the minute remaining mark for our teams here, the Red Alliance has breached the Outer Works, meaning they will pick up one additional ranking point. The Blue Alliance still has lots of work to do, but Body Electric trying to do that underneath the low bar, crossing that defense. Trying to do the same for the red. They have 25.